A rat's nest of electric cables is a common sight in Cambodia's capital. The messy power lines pose a danger to Phnom Penh residents. Residents say an overburdened and poorly regulated power grid is a big part of the problem. A ballooning population will only further strain Phnom Penh's creaky power grid.